two railroad lanterns that I've had for a long time, and they run on those 9-volt batteries that you buy down at Central Hardware. Well, I can't buy the batteries anymore because they're kind of expensive. So I just leave them on the front porch these days.